Welcome to WBP Stars. My name is Nyoman. I'm the executive chef here in Pullman Maldives Mamuta. Now we are here in Fat Chameleon restaurant, our vegan and vegetarian restaurant in the Maldives. So we are now will cook some salad, which is the ingredient that we get from our garden. Now we will cook banana blossom salad with some beans, which is, this is the ingredient. This is the banana blossom that we get from our garden. And also we will cook some crispy green banana. This is also from our garden. And some coconut. We will smoke and then grate it. And here we have some ingredient for the dressing. This we have truffle oil. We have salt, pepper, coconut milk. This is the soya sauce. This is the fresh orange juice, and then some of miso paste. This is the banana that we fried it. We cut into a small julienne, and then some bean. We can use the edamame beans or broad bean. And then this, the coconut that we smoke and we grate it. And this one is our banana blossom. We cut and we boil it. Okay, like this. We take only in the middle part. Because outside part is become hard, so we need to take inside one. This one we boil it for like 4 minutes. Okay. While we boil the banana blossom, let's we start for the dressing. We take some of the miso paste, a little salt, pepper, and little salt. And then the soya sauce, and then the coconut milk, and then the fresh orange juice. Okay. Little by little the truffle oil. Yes, our dressing is done. This is the one. After we cook the banana blossom about 4 minutes, then we need to mix it now with our another ingredients. This much. We need to put some beans. This is the coconut. very nice from the truffle oil. Mix it with miso paste. It's nice combination between Western style and the Asian style. So now we need to plate it. We need some beans. We have some decoration and sauce. Okay, we need to fill up all the ring. This is the messed carrot. Can be like for the garnish and can also make more tasty. We have also berry coulis. You can put some sommelier cherry to make more nice. Take some basil, tomato, cherry also from our garden. Okay. And some smoked grated coconut. On top, we put the some crispy green banana to make more complete the taste. Yes, this is salad is ready.